Hi, my name is Jessamyn Anderson. I'm a sophomore voice major at IU, and I am in the women's chorus, and I'm also a grisette in the third act.
And I am Tyler Webb. I'm a senior here at IU, vocal major as well, and I'm in the men's chorus for the Merry Widow.
So if you had to recommend anyone to go see an opera for the first time, what is it about the Merry Widow that is so exciting?
Well, first off, I mean, it's a really fun show. It's not like a sad show at all. It's very funny. It's the actors in it are really funny. Mm-hmm. It's half of it's in English. Mm-hmm. All the speaking parts are in English.
Well, and I think even the director has mentioned that we've kind of been portraying it more like a musical than like a very formal opera because of the comedy and the comedic romance and just the language itself, like the comedic language lends itself more to that. There's dance numbers and there's music numbers and just all the relationships in the show are really, really funny and they all turn out, you know, the way that someone would hope for. So it's just like it's a really audience-friendly show, I would say.
Yeah, so. It's set in the 20s. You know, mm-hmm. It's very, very loud. The costumes are very fun.
They're really fun.
And, yeah, it's pretty cool.
Yeah. Great. Well, we look forward to it. Thank you.
Absolutely. Thank you.